It's been a really good road team in the U.S. So what do you think's come out? Obviously, they've come close. What's made the difference in these road teams?
Well, I just think we're practicing a lot better. We're more focused. We got to finish the deal, and for some reason or the other, we've not gotten it done. But I think that we're learning to play together a lot more. We're practicing harder. We're making commitments. I just think it's clicking, and we've just got to get over that hump of sending it to overtime. And we got to get better boxing out. That's the bottom line. Bottom line is we got to get better boxing out and get stops and limit our turnovers. And this is the kind of stuff we've been talking about.
What's going on with Alexa?
She sprained her ankle, so she's kind of getting treatment and don't know if she can go. Sprained it yesterday. How it's going with us.
Just in general, how do you feel about the way the team is playing?
I love it. I love how we're playing. I want to put four quarters together, but I think we're playing hard. We're getting a good lead. We're playing together. We just got to finish it. I think we get a lead and we get a little relaxed and we kind of stop kind of pushing it, but I understand because we have a lead. We don't want to force any things, but then we got to find a little happy medium of not quick shooting it, but then not really holding it and staying. So we got to get to that point where we understand.
There were times earlier this season where you were saying the effort wasn't there on a consistent basis. Is that part of it solved? It's just
absolutely,
execution
absolutely.
Now?
I think we're a much better team. We understand each other now on the court. And we're playing hard all the time, and that's all. And I think you see the result of what they're doing now, and great communication right now for us, and we're playing together.
Just mentally, with all the talk about the team struggles, where are they mentally right now?
Well, we're just we're our own little group right here, our own little cocoon, and so we're just trying to get better and focus on the next game, and obviously it's Vanderbilt, so. Look, they're devastated when they lose. They're disappointed, but we gotta watch the tape, and then we gotta move on. That's one thing about basketball. You got maybe 24 hours to worry about it and sulk about it, and then you gotta come back and be ready to go. So I think they've done a good job of learning, and then they've had to refocus.
Does Vanderbilt look any different than when you faced them before?
Vanderbilt's fan. They have they're a great offensive team. They play a system. Melanie's a great coach. They play hard. They're physical. They're always, to me, a difficult team. Just because they spread the floor, they can shoot the three. And it's Tennessee Vanderbilt, and both teams, both teams get up for it. And so it's a struggle wherever we play. A struggle for both teams, and it's just a hard-nosed basketball game.
49 seems to be the magic number. You've held them at 49
points. Oh, we have?
Yeah.
Gosh. That'd be nice.
You'd take that, wouldn't you?
I'd take 45, but I'll take 49. I'll take 49. That's nice. And that's solid for us because they're more offensive-minded than they are defense. And they run a great system and they get great looks. So I will take 49.
Is Nashville a place maybe you don't mind playing as much? Because I feel like there's a big Tennessee following there, too.
I think it's a good Tennessee following. I personally don't like the setup. We're not used to it. But they are, and they love it, which I understand. But from that standpoint, you really have to have great communication with your players. And the point guard and I have to be really in tune. And so you've got two freshmen that have not played down there. And so I don't know how it's going to affect Ted Cooper. So we'll talk about that when we get down there and go through some things. So got to play the game. Bottom line is you go out and play the game, and coaches – I don't, as far as changing up things, we shouldn't be a factor. We should have a game plan and they execute.
Do you go into Memorial Gym a little bit early? Do you go in there tonight?
We'll go in there tomorrow and have a shoot around.
Just tomorrow. Yeah.
I think y'all are playing relatively well on the road. It's just a matter of closing.
I do. I love how we're playing right now. I love how hard we're playing. I love how together we are, our chemistry. We just got to finish the deal and get over that hump. I just think we're gelling right now. We're clicking, and we got to do that for four quarters. We get get a quarter and we just let up on a quarter, and we can't do that. And so I think instead of us being more conservative with the basketball, I think we just got to keep attacking. And that's just what we got to go with, because we've tried to play time and possession on the clock, and we haven't done a good job.